Hi, and welcome back to my channel. First of all, thank you so much for the support. The channel is growing pretty fast these days, and I just hit 7,000 subscribers, which I thought was amazing, and now I already have over 12,000 subscribers, so I'm like, wow, thank you. What a journey. Having a blast. I hope you do too. And today I want to react to a new artist. I was recently invited or asked if I wanted to join my dear friend Greg Potter, who's also my mod on my channel, moderator, to join them to a Nightwish concert next year. And it sounded like a lot of fun. I don't know what will happen with the coronavirus and everything, but the fact is that I don't know anything that Nightwish have actually made. I've heard about the band, but I haven't seen any of the music yet. So I thought, perfect occasion to watch some Nightwish. So today I want to react to Nightwish with Ghost Love Score. And from what I could see from the description, this is from Wacken, which is a festival in Germany. And I know a lot of my friends who I studied music with, they have been to this festival and they absolutely love it. So I'm pretty excited to also see the video and the footage from this concert. So let's just jump into it right away. 1, 2, 3, go.
Thank you.
Okay. That was such a journey. I feel like I've just watched Lord of the Rings marathon. I mean, this was such a work of art, this song. We went so many places and it didn't feel like it was just different parts of different songs like merged together. It was really just this adventure we were taking on. It was amazing. Even the beginning, there was like this intro and then it switched, and then, I mean, also the lead singer, the way she used her voice also changed completely throughout the song. This was extremely impressive. And it's like, not only was the lead singer, like, I feel like I got a little crush on her right now, because her, her like charisma, her personality, and the way she used her voice, it was really like intoxicating to observe her. Like, wow, she's really doing what she is supposed to do. And also the musicians, the band, the arrangement of the song was incredible. It was just this, I really feel like I've just been on an adventure in another time and place, and now I'm just brought back in my flat on my floor in front of a camera, like somebody just flipped the switch, because it was so, I really felt like I was dragged into this world and I had no idea where I was going to, like where the road was going to lead, but I felt extremely safe and comfortable throughout the whole thing. I feel like this is, it was like a, I felt like I was almost seducted the whole way through this performance. It was just, wow. And her voice, I mean, whoa. She did, like, she showed so many aspects of her voice, but it wasn't a flashy, like, now I'm showing my voice off to do this, and I'm doing this. It was really just smooth. It was just like a instrument used perfectly to tell the story, and it was just a beautiful, it just came beautifully together with the arrangement. I totally adore this lead singer, and I really like the song, like, from especially the verse, just when I heard the first verse of the song, when she sang, I was like, wow, I just couldn't help like smiling. And then, wow, yeah, I didn't know what I expected, but this was just way, way more than what I expected. And also for me, then the fact that I also did this live, and you know, her voice performance and the music, like everything was just on point, extremely good, and it was live. And then you get both the high quality of musicians and singers who can perform top, even though it's live, and you get the amazing vibe from being at a concert, because I adored watching the whole setup with the Vakin like cymbal burning in flames, and you saw the audience singing along, having a good time, and also the moment where they were like asking the audience to like cheer along, like add something to the rhythm of the song, and people were like, yeah, something like that. And I just got chills, like the whole feeling of being at a concert, being totally united with so many people sharing the complete love of music and just adoring the people who are creating it and sharing it on stage. It's just a magical moment, and I feel like everything just came so well together in this whole video. Really enjoyable, and oh my god, how I miss being able to do stuff like this. The next time I will go to a concert, I will appreciate it so much more than I have ever done before, because it is really something amazing to watch musicians, bands, live with other people who just appreciate it. There are a few things like that. and sometimes maybe we can take it for granted, and I certainly will not again after this corona times. So yeah, I also just really got nostalgic about watching the whole festival set up. But oh my god, this was extraordinarily good. I loved the song, her vocals was amazing, she was super charismatic, super intoxicating, she enjoyed the beep out of performing, and the musicians was great, and the arrangement was also just amazing, and it was such a journey, such a piece, such a work of art, such a story. I freaking loved this. So this was a pretty sweet introduction to Nightwish. And it's funny because I kind of, maybe I have expected a bit like this genre-wise, but, you know, it was just so much more. In lack of other better words, I would just say that I am so pleasantly surprised that I'm a bit shocked, because I really, really, really thought it was good. And I still can't get over the lead singer. She was, wow. I just such so love her. I love her so much. Yeah, and I, right now I'm just like, okay, I need to know more about this band. I obviously need to see more about what they do. And if possible, with COVID and everything, I would of course love to watch these people perform live. Because, yeah, after all what I just said, I guess it makes sense. So please let me know what you thought about this specific performance and what you think about the band. Am I the only one who have a crush on the lead singer? And yeah, also what you would you like me to also react to? Just let me know and like if you feel like it, subscribe if you haven't already, and oh yeah, I hope that everyone will have a beautiful day or evening or night or morning, and I really love you guys, and I enjoy this so much, and I enjoy sharing it with you. So I hope I will see you soon. Bye.